When you're at a robot event, the unusual and automated shouldn't come as a surprise. But I couldn't help stare when I spotted this little robot following someone around. It's called Turtlebot 2, and it was following software developer Chad Rocky.
It's an open platform for robot development, and what it allows you to do is run navigation through the ROS open source software. You can take it out of the box, put it down, type on the computer, and then you're running navigation within 10 or 20 minutes.
ROS, short for Robot Operating System, is an open source OS tailored for running robots. It's intended to make software development as easy and standard as possible, so developers can pay more attention to their hardware, like integrating the Xbox Kinect sensor into Turtlebot 2.
The Kinect is an RGBD camera, which means it uses textured light in order to produce a depth image. And this depth image allows us to do low-cost navigation. Since the Kinect is $150 retail, it was the core of what allowed the Turtlebot to come into existence.
With the Kinect, the Turtlebot will follow anything in front of it, be that a person or another robot. So, apart from distracting reporters, what else is it good for?
The Turtlebot has the ability to follow you around. It has the ability to make maps of your living room and your kitchen. So it can go around, if you drive it around the house, you can map out your house, and then you can tell it to go somewhere. And since it's a relatively low-cost platform, you can actually take the top and turn it into a drink server. And so what people like to do is they put drinks on it in the kitchen and tell it to drive to the living room, and it'll ferry the drinks for you.
A robotic drink server? Now you really have my attention. At Stanford University's Robot Block Party, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.